So my experience at Bell Medical was really good. It was really welcoming from the start. They walked me through the whole process of what I would be going through, what the procedure would entail, recovery time, everything that way. In high school, I played offense and defensive line. Actually, out of high school, I went and played offensive line at BYU, where I got my heaviest weight. I was just under 315 pounds. So after that whole college football experience, I gained a lot of weight in order to play a certain position. And then after that, I realized that I didn't enjoy carrying around that much weight. Part of the procedure was basically focused on my love handle area, which has kind of been a problem area for me. When I went in, we're basically just to clean up that area a little bit, something that I hadn't been able to do just on my own through diet and exercise. And a lot of the staff were female, which I was fine with. They were all very personable, very nice. And I honestly hadn't really considered something like what Bell offers until I was talking to somebody that had experienced something similar. And it kind of piqued my interest a little bit in what they had to offer as far as recovery time and how minimally invasive it was. At the end of the day, the results were exactly what I was looking for. I would definitely recommend them across the board. It was a wonderful experience.